Alright, here we are. It is Saturday morning. It is 6:18 a.m. That's a.m., people, and I've been driving now for about an hour and a half, maybe. Left my house at 4:50 this morning. Oh, shush. So, been on the road. I'm tired a little bit. Gonna stop here and get some Panera, get a free bagel, and some coffee, and head on down to the track. So, beautiful morning in Florida. Here we are. Florida tracks and trails. So now we start the long drive back. From the map, it looks like it's a pretty good driveway back, so pick it back up when we get in the pits.
Thank you.
all done for the day. On my way home now. I'm tired, I'm sore, I'm achy, but I had a lot of fun. Florida Tracks and Trails, definitely a good place to go. Overall, I enjoyed it. I think it was a good time riding with the guys. Got some more practice on a sand track. You know, it's definitely more sandy than I thought it was going to be. But hope you enjoy this video. So just to cap off, I'll do some summary here if I can. So first things first, it's a long drive for me. It's about 2.5 hours to get there, 2.5 hours to get back. So on a day trip where I'm just going down, riding, and coming back, it's a lot of driving. I'm pretty tired. So that part's kind of a bummer. It's kind of on the pricey side. It's $33 to ride. And then if you want the nice parking that's up by the beach and closer to the tracks, that's an extra $10. And we did that because this is kind of a one, you know, first time and all that. And so it's $43 to ride. That's not cheap. Now, granted, they have a lot of trails and three tracks that you know, I can ride on. So, you know, it's a balance, but all things considered, the roughness of the track, the skill level of the tracks, the amateur track and the pro track are just nuts. All things considered, I don't know that that it's really a good fit for me. I think I need more skill building and things like that Dade City and Tampa MX can get me. And if I want to ride a sand track, I'll go to Bartow, to be honest with you. But it was still a good experience. Practiced a couple things, tried to get better in some corners, rutted corners. Finally jumped a double part of a triple, you know, camelback triple. So that was kind of cool. What else? Rode Allen's two-stroke bike, which didn't go very well. So, I mean, all in all, I'm glad I went. I had a blast. I had fun riding. Will I go again? Probably not, unless it's like a, you know, big event or a bunch of guys are going there. And even then, I might see about camping with somebody and staying overnight just so I don't have to make, you know, the trip twice in one day. So, it was good. It was definitely good. The bike ran great. Ran out of gas there right at the end. Pretty far away from the car. I had to walk and get the gas can and come back. But overall, on the day, the bike ran well. The new exhaust, love it. Works great. No complaints there. All the gear worked fine and everything like that. So no crashes either. Not even any tip overs in the corners or spills. So that's I'm really happy about that. You know, any ride day that I can do without crashing or falling over, that's good in my book. Also got some practice on some starts on that drag strip, as well as some gate drops. And that was one of the big things that I wanted to do. I guess I wanted to do more gate drop practice than I actually ended up doing, but I felt kind of awkward there in front of everybody view. I just want to practice on my own, and I know that's not really possible, but it was good. I got some gate drops, and that's a good thing. So, yeah, I'm pumped. I'm ready to go rest up, relax a little bit, and start making a plan for when I can do my next race. I want to race again at Dade City before the season is over, before the winter season is over. So I got to make a plan for that. So stay tuned to the channel. Thanks for watching, everybody. Thanks for the comments that you guys have been leaving on some of the videos with tips and tricks for me. I really appreciate that. That's a huge help for me to get feedback from other riders or other YouTubers. So I appreciate it. Thank you. So keep an eye on the channel. Hopefully more to come. If you like these videos, the ride day videos, let me know with a comment down below. If you like more of the short, you know, shotgun blast kind of 1, 2, 3 minute kind of videos and review videos and things like that, let me know. Maybe I'll do some more. So either way, again, thank you for watching. I hope you guys have a great day. See ya.